Alright, let's see where we're supposed to go here. This is all dead end. Alright, here we go. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, a scorpion. Oh. Before his weapon skill has gone up. Nice. We're at level 3. You get a crit combo, like 2-3 hits. Should I go left or right? I guess I'll go left. Let's go left for a change. I almost never go left. Here we go. There's a lot of these things. A chest? I guess I should use a candy. Nice! Candy? Find a candy. You take the hit. Take the hit, you jerk. So many. That's it. Time to get level 2 stabby. Oh, very nice. I go left again. Okay, left again. The spider's legs. Try to stop me. Wow, just keep casting Ursulite on me. Take more than that. I can't hit this stupid thing. Did it die? It finally died. A million of them. Let's go down. Candy.
Keep it coming.
A world through his body? Come on. So many of these stupid things. I have no idea how to get through this desert either, by the way. I don't know if I ever made it this far in the game. I don't remember the desert at all. I really don't. Shout out to Orcs Dorks 7, Orcs are Dorks 7, who just resubbed for the 5th month in a row. And he said, sub hype in chat. That's right. Thank you very much, Orcs are Dorks, for your resub. I appreciate that, man. Sub hype. Very nice. Kill one more and we'll move on. Alright. She didn't heal. Oh, I think we're in the right area. Look.
Hey, look over there. Let's check it out.
That stupid pumpkin. A bouncing jack-o'-lantern monster. It's not Halloween. Oh, what the fuck? What an asshole. Get me out of here. I don't know where to go. I don't know how to get through here. I'm endlessly lost. I see a pattern. See, the stages are repeating, so there's gotta be a right way and a wrong way. Same way. We're back to the scorpion room. I think the scorpion room is the first room. I could be wrong though. There's nothing here. This is empty. This is a completely empty room. This would be the starting room. Okay. Alright, then we'll go right on the scorpion screen. Oh fuck, then we'll go up on the spider screen. Now we're on the scorpion screen again. Alright, let's go up on the scorpion screen then. Alright, now we're on a spider screen. We'll go up on the spider screen. No, now we're back. So it's up and then left, because I tried right, so maybe up, then left. Yup, spiders, go left. Okay. Alright, now we got diggers. Is it a dead end? It is, look. You can't go up here. Alright, let's go left again. So we went up, left, and then left again. Alright, we made progress, I think, right? No. No, we're back on the scorpions. God damn it. Diggers. Alright, let's go down. Down on the diggers. So, up, left, down. Now, what the fuck? How can we possibly be at the start again? Oh my god, it's a pattern. I don't know the pattern. This sucks. Check into the cheeries. It's a bit of a left field question. What kind of combos do you feel more fun? Combos with lots of links or combos with weird double juggles? If you mean like OTG juggles, I don't really like those. I do prefer combos with longer links. They take more skill, in my opinion. So we take a left. Go, oh, I can't figure this out. Alright, I'm back in the freaking pumpkin space. I think I went up last time, didn't I? Let's go down. Down on the pumpkin stage. Oh, come on! I'll go left instead. Oh my god, now I'm back to the fucking scorpions! Dude, this sucks. I'm in an endless loop. I can't get out. What's this?
So,
we were here.
Look over. Let's check it out.
Look over there. Where are they looking? Up? Maybe up? Okay. Ah!
Let's hop aboard.
I finally made it. Good stuff.
Oh, that was close.